And at the time when Skanderbeg, he made his war against the Ottomans, there were no Shqiptar. Because the term Shqiptar is different from Albanian. The term Shqiporia that we use nowadays for Albania did not mean Albania in the time, because Albania was a Latin term which was used for describing Croatia, Montenegro. And when Austro-Hungarians brought their Orientalists, like Han, in Albania to study, Han was one of the first people who told to the Austrians that even this other part of Turkey in Europe should be Albania. But the Shqiptar as a nation that we have today, where majority of the Shqiptars are Muslims, they have no connection with Skanderbeg who lived in that time. We have to say something here. Before the coming of the Turks in the Balkans, in Kosovo, majority of the people, they were Serbian Orthodox Christians. In Macedonia as well. Even in Albania, we had, if you go nowadays to Albania, you will see much of its toponymy is Slavic. But what happened with the coming of the Turks and Islam in the Balkans, we had a process of Islamization and Albanianization. So Skanderbeg has no genetical or religious relation with the Albanians. He's an invented. The Austrians invented it, uneducated Albanians accepted it, and today they think that he is their hero, but he is not.
Svenolsi, vi jeste siguran da ste Albanac? Još u Albanian?
Yes, I'm Albanian. I'm from south of Albania. My grandparents, they were ministers in the era of Kingdom of Zug. We created Albania. We Albanianized many Macedonian Slavs and Turks who were in Albania and assimilated them. Yes, I'm an Albanian.